They say cut back.
We say fight back.
Cut, cut, cut back.
Fight, fight, fight back.
They say cut back.
We say fight back.
They say cut back.
We say fight back.
They say cut back.
We say fight back.
Power to the people.
People that have gathered here have been visiting the food banks and food lovers across the city. They've been speaking to the people of Dundee. And the people of Dundee say that we need action now. We need action against the profits. We need action for the wages. Wage rises cuts the profits. That's what people are saying at food banks. They're saying there isn't enough to go around. They're concerned about what's happening now, but they're even more concerned about what's going to happen in autumn and winter. People have been saying that they want to have warm homes, that they want to have food on the table, and Boris Johnson and his homely cronies, after last night's election results, need to be told that it's enough is enough. We need to take action.